I can do whatever you need.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
Don't let the Draugr get you.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Brother!
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Thank you.
got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot. So that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
To turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a full bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah. But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one! Winterland!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it! Ha! Ha!
There.
Vetter, Vaur, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
There.
Vetter, Vaur, Sumar, Haust.
Go!
far. Gotcha.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola.
How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wall!
Writing before the floor collapses.
Fall behind you, brother!
Yes!
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that?
You are well. Good. We should keep moving.
And credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Ready yourself!
No!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your... You quit that shit. I mean it. I walk away, mate. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me.
I don't have much else going on right now.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me!
I can't remember the last time we faced an enemy challenge.
Oh, we called this a challenge. No man in this
us. What does Odin want?
Hold on. Don't care.
Come here, Hanley. You don't have to do that.
Shut up! Don't call me that! No!
Yeah!
Can't believe you've lasted this long.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need an apprentice.
Oh, I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
I'll take this one.
Not the least.
Shut it out! Focus!
Mother ugly or something. She cut up your face and you look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to her mind. She's trying to rile you up.
Idiots. Sons of
thieves. The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry. Overstretch, yeah? Right, that's just perfect!
Yeah! Your mother ugly or something? She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad! Trying to rile you up!
Idiots!
Sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Haven't fun yet?
Shit.
Stay focused.
Yeah! My God!
stay focused.
Shut it out! Focus!
Follow me!
Oh, God.